Hello, 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 and welcome to the stream. I am your host once again, Claudian the 16th. Welcome to the stream. And as you can see, we're getting down on some Solasta. What's this? Hexagon ring. Oh, she put it right on. Okay, I didn't. She put that bitch right on. Let me do a, hold on. I was wondering, I'm like, how the hell? Where did she get this ring? You can give that to, your boy. All right, and all right, so she's gravy. Okay, so then I need to do, let me get up out of here. And we're gonna do, hold on. She can do detect magic. We're gonna detect magic and identify. Okay, and then now we'll do identify. Because I feel like we got something that can be identified. Yep, the ring. I knew it. I knew the ring could be identified. Necrotic. Visit residence. Oh, that's right. We're supposed to be getting a house or something. Yeah, that's right. So let's go over here. Head down to our house. This is the newer quest. We're gonna do this part and then we're gonna head out to the side quest that is the treasure hunt. Check out our room. What is this place? This is our residence. Where we can just take some long rests. That is awesome. What's in here? Some rations? Okay. Oh, look at that. Magnificent rapier. Oh, boy. Look at this shield. Beautiful boots. Magnet. So this is definitely going to him. Hide armor. And I think these are the Dex boots. Yeah. Stealth advantage. We'll give those also to give. She's got nothing that's magic. Hold on. I don't think he can attune to these, though. Oh, I'm sorry. There we go. There we go. So he's got an 18 in AC. Oh, you know what? He might be able to wear that medium. So that's literally our house right there, right? Yeah. So it's literally just as the house that we have. Take a long rest, because why not? Oh, I should have waited. Yeah, I should have waited. Because I haven't identified the other item that he's wearing so he can attune to it. So, let me switch. Ritual magic. Detect magic. So nothing here. Identify. First, let's start with your sword. So I'm gonna have to do like 3 or 4 identifies. +2 rapier, okay. These boots. Oh, what up? Fall Guys has Miku stuff going on now. Oh, that's cool. I might play a little bit of it tomorrow. Blue hair, book alike. Yeah, I know who Miku is. I've never was into that though. So, damn, this needs to be a 10. So you have to unattune to this, I think. Oh, Yeah. Yeah, I've seen some people playing it, so like I said, I'll probably play a little bit tomorrow. And then jump back on this. Dude, he's got three items to identify over here. Okay, let's start with the shield. Same, but it's cute. Yeah. Like I said, I'll probably play a little bit tomorrow. See what's up, you know. See what's up. So level one, or plus one shield. Identify. I love having this as a ritual, so good. Alright. So he's good. So the shield is what? Plus one shield? Whatever. And he's got these bracers. We'll just do this. I don't know why I keep skipping over shit. I hate when it does that. Plus one hide armor. I'm wondering if Bingo can use that. I don't know if he can use medium armor. Oh, there's another ring. Dude. Ring of all words. I'm not understanding why it's not letting me go to that fucking item. There we go. I'm like, why wouldn't it let me do the golden bracers? It was tripping. Oh, bracers are sparkle. Alright, let's see. Necrotic and Vampiric Touch. So she's going to keep those two rings. Braces are sparkle. Ugh. They're not that great. So we're going to give that to him. See if he can use it. Those can go to her. What does this do? Proficient in all languages? Just give it to him, fuck it. We'll give it to him. He can attune to that, and he can attune to that. Yeah, three things he's attuned to. And Bingo. He needs to unattune to that. Can he wear this? Oh, he can't. Damn. His AOC would have went up by a few. But he can't wear medium armor. Shit. He can't wear medium. She's wearing heavy, and she only wears light. They both wear heavy, and they both wear light. So medium armor does nothing for me. So you can pretty much sell that. And then he needs to unattune. So what I'm gonna do is, hold on. We're gonna go, cause she's attuned to three things. So she can't wear that. She's attuned to two things. This doesn't need attunement, and neither does that. But she's already wearing a necklace. And I need to change his spell focus. And then I can give him the necklace, I think. So that's what we're gonna do. So we'll go bingo, immune to disease. Oh, he can't even use that anyway. He's already immune to disease. So I might just sell that then. Yeah, we might just sell that. Yeah, we might just sell that one. All right. So let's get in here and let's attune. Actually, we don't have to do a long rest. Let's do a short rest. No. We just need to do a short rest. Yeah, we're just going to do a short rest. Because all we need to do is attune and unattune the stuff. So you will attune to... Oh yeah, he can only do one? Okay. He can only do one on this rest. And then she got... And then she's got what? No. No. So remove. Yes. And then attune to this one. There we go. There we go. She can't wear two necklaces, so. And another short rest. Attune to your bracelets. Okay. All right. We're good. Oh, this is our room in the palace. I forgot about that. So we can't really go through it. Yeah, we can only go in this area because it's the palace. I'm sorry. Can I not get the fuck up out of here, please? I'm like, can I not get the fuck up out of here, please? Thank you. So we did that. So now we just need to go sell some stuff and then head out. But yeah, I'll probably be on there tomorrow, Tiny. If you want to join tomorrow morning, probably be on around, I don't know, 10, 11 o'clock. Now play some of those beans. Yeah, I seen Capron was on earlier playing some Fall Guys. So I'm guessing that's what it was about. I'm guessing that's what it was about. But yeah, I'll be on some Fall Guys tomorrow. In the morning. Oh, okay. So after doing that, it's like, hey, new quest. Yeah. Find the remaining gems. And then this one is lava area, volcano area. Okay, so those are the main ones. But we're going to do this one. What is this? Law and law. Speak to... Crack down old equations. Oh, actually, let me do this one, right? Because this is already here. This is in here. Yeah, I was like, this is in town. Oh, it's him right here. All right. So before we do that, let's head on over here. And then we're gonna sell some stuff too. Before we head on out. I'm just glad we don't have to do long rest here, like pay for long rest here anymore if we don't want to. We got our own place to stay. And having identify as a ritual, so good.
Guys, friends. I have a letter for someone who fought at Sandreed.
That'd be me. Who wrote me?
That'd be me. Warmhearth. Innkeeper at Copperan's Strike True.
Oh, we got a quest, huh?
Noah?
Sure do. Well, friends, who's in for a trip back there?
Oh. Talk to Mildred. Damn! Oh, I didn't want to sell everything! Oh no! I'm so dumb. I sold everything. I didn't want to sell everything, but I did, so, oh well. Oh well. Well, we have 700 gold now, so it is what it is. So don't need that. Don't need that. I got too many of them already. Okay. He needs a new spell source. I want to do the belt, I think. We can take off the fucking gauntlets. We sell that too. And you don't need these two rapiers anymore. So we're good there. Either, huh? God damn it. I need to get a new holy item. I want to give him a belt. Where is he at? I want to give him a belt, basically. Here we go.
Lady of Life, we do require.
Yeah, in case he gets it. I don't know, he might use the belt of giant strength, so I might give him the crown. Or a belt. I mean, I guess he's good for right now. We don't really need a necklace. And I'll probably get him a belt, to be honest. But I'll buy a cape. Just in case. Just in case. All right, now we need to go down here. Quicker just to hit a waypoint. Oh, Bingo is still down here.
Those your friends?
We are.
How do you know each other?
You didn't tell them? We were in the city guard together.
And we both...
upgraded.
Anyway, I need help. I think someone's rotten in the guard.
That's reassuring.
We have important things to do, mind you.
Hey, Stig is my friend.
Fine. I need to go. Meet me at the palace entrance when you have time.
Yeah, so this is her, her quest, right? Yes, I'd rather have the, what did I got here? So I'd rather have the cloak instead of the... So we'll do her quest. We already did the low life, and we already did...
Hey, Steve.
Hey there. You ready?
Sure. So, what can we do to help?
I have four suspects. Here are their names and posts. It won't be easy. They mustn't know I suspect them.
We'll check them out. No problem.
Strike true.
How do we check them out? Alright, let's do it. Oh, they didn't cast guidance on somebody. Too late now.
Here's guys.
I know you. You're the Sorak killers.
We are.
Anything you want to share? Off the books. A little business of yours.
Oh, sure. Not here, though. Meet me at the promontory tonight.
Okay. Meet him at the promontory tonight, huh? All right. So what, we can only do them one at a time, maybe?
that's a conspiracy. It might be an angry husband.
Right.
It might be worth an arrest.
I think it was a couple.
Shut up.
Alright, so he's cool. Private Garth.
Disguise.
This is my seat. I always sit here.
What?
So he's just drunk? Talk to him again.
Can we talk? You're a strange bunch. You know that. Even stranger than that Arwen Merton.
Fair enough.
Talk to him again.
Are you going to say something? Knew it. You council pawns are fake. Killed Sorax, right, and I've got a dragon in my pocket. Now you're pissing me off.
What, are we gonna fight?
Well, I'm not sure he's even smart enough to be corrupt.
Think he can work? He can barely stand.
Let's go and see then.
The gate.
What's he doing? Hijacking a crate from a delivery.
Yeah, he's corrupt.
Let's see what's in it.
Is he the corrupty? It's flowers.
Flowers.
Angry violets. Hundreds of them.
Oi! What are you doing?
The question is, what are you doing?
My job! What did you think I was doing?
Why did you pick this crate out of the delivery?
Oh, this one. Huh, let me think. This is for Her Royal Highness going through Captain Ironshell directly. Oh, I'm sure the princess will appreciate you rummaging her personal stuff. As everyone knows, everything for her personal use is tax-free.
I knew that.
Ask the captain. Go right ahead.
That won't be necessary. Carry on.
Okay. So he's good. Reserve Private Rennick. Who's that? Where is he at? Over here somewhere? Over here somewhere? Okay. So he must be down there. Where is he? So we know we got this guy, right? Well, one guy said meet him at night. Oh, he's over here. I thought we already took care of him. That is weird. He's got an exclamation point, though. He's the only one. Weirdly enough. He's in the temple quarter. Okay.
Not here, though. Meet me at the promontory tonight.
So. All right, so we need to go to the temple quarter to observe your boy. That's the temple quarter over here, I believe. Why am I doing it like this? Hold on. Let's just get the... Let's get the fast track. And then the last dude we do at night, he's probably the corrupt one. Or none of them. You never know. But we already took out Don't Make Me Not Heal You. And then, bingo. Their stories is already done. So now we just have Liliana Stones, and Demands. It's not the temple. It says Zerm at the Temple Quarter, but we did already. We'll see. We'll see where he's at. Okay. Super load. Loading forever. Forever loading. There we go. Okay. Where is he? I'm very confused. So we gotta go. Let's get some sleep. Come back at night, right? We'll pay. Fuck it, we'll pay real quick.
Hello, adventure. What can I offer you?
We'll take a room.
Would you like to stay for the night?
Stay till the night if we could. Yeah, it's nighttime. Nice. It's 9 p.m. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. Pick that up, why not? And then we gotta meet your boy at the pavilion, he said. We'll save, because we haven't saved in a while. Okay, let's... Where's the pavilion? Or the... Oh, up here, yeah. Yep.
fine place. I like it.
So, what have you got?
In a rush, eh? All right, here.
Booze? Really?
Hey, you asked for it. My boss would kill me for selling New Empire liquor.
This isn't illegal.
Of course not. Just, you know, Imperial. Slaver stuff.
Never mind. Our mistake. Sorry to waste your time.
So where the hell is the private? Oh, now he's there. It's also a nighttime.
Nothing. We're wasting our time.
This Roderick, though, where is he?
Let's check again.
Finally.
You're Roderick.
Who's asking?
We're council deputies.
What the fuck?
What was that?
He's not just a guard, that's for sure.
That's a shadowcaster trick. Can't be far. Look for tracks.
A secret tunnel. We're onto something here.
Yeah, we are. He's the last dude, too, so if anybody's corrupt, it's him. Down the sewers, I see. I was like, that's better. Your little candle ain't doing shit. That's fine. We just walked in, huh? They're all bad guys. They're all bad guys. Well, I'll get caught as soon as I walk in. End your turn right there. Fuck it. You went invisible?
Clumsy idiot.
So he's shooting me. Okay. Climbing up there to get a little advantage. Okay. Roderick at? We don't know. It's a question mark. Oh, he's at 80. Okay. We're going to get right up in here. Get right up in here. Damn. Level 2. Level 2 smite. And pop a branding. And you stay right there. Miss. I was like, nobody that low. Lily needs a heal. And does D need a heal? You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna keep people alive here. We're gonna keep people alive.
I will not forget this.
Ooh, nice. Do y'all really want to fuck with me? I'm about to show y'all why not. Why I'd, oh, come on. Oh, she's got candle. Let me get, I was like, why she can't cast all her spells? There we go. Wall of fire. We'll do the line, because we're going to do just like... There we go. Right? And it doesn't hit D. And now she protected, basically behind a wall of fire. And bingo, you get right here, right? And you block it off. And now they all in the spirit nasty. They in the spirit nasty. And you can come on after Roderick. And you missing already?
Well struck.
You get one. Yes. And yes. He's dead. Let's go with the sneak attack. He dead. One hit quit, basically. With the branding and the level 2 smite. Sorry, you stay in the light, as they say. Fail. Yeah, because he got the wildfire plus the spirit. Yeah. Yeah, he couldn't. They can't survive with the 2 constant effects right there. It's too much. Wildfire did him greasy too. He's behind half cover. I didn't realize. Spies. Took 9 from the Guardians. With the sneak attack? Man, I'm telling you. Take half. We don't need to smite.
That's a battle.
We'll smite him. So make sure he dies. That was ninja. That was a stingy hit. Miss.
Only the last blow matters.
All right, so she can drop. She can. Oh, I forgot I was giving this light. Damn. It was also giving us light. I didn't realize. I was like, we don't need to waste no more spell slots. Yeah. Let's get together, guys. He was doing Kando and Sword the whole time. I didn't even realize. Wow. I was wondering why he was still getting hit. I'm like, he's getting hit with 17s and shit. Or in 20s. He was rocking Kando. Oh, boy. The book is what we needed, huh? Just the dirt.
What have you found?
Enough to implicate Roderick and his friends. They were smuggling goods in and out of the temple quarter.
And he's the one. He was the one. Right, so I think we got what we need, right? So we can head on out. Found a little secret hideout. The secret hideout. Damn, Jim. Alright. So we go to him. And looks like we knocked it out. One simple little fight. Nothing crazy, though.
With a bunch of his friends. Take this. You can follow up and shut down his network.
Oh, fantastic. Thanks for the help, my friends.
Stay in the light, Stig.
Nice. Nice. Lawkeeper background. Yep, knocked out that background. What's this one? Oh, and this is the... family. Okay. But we're supposed to do the treasure map. So we're gonna... The family one we could probably knock out. We'll knock that one out after. Because I planned on doing this. So we're going to I do like our setup right now. So I think we're Gucci. Wait, do we need to sleep? You might need to sleep. We use some spell slots. Where is our house? Where's the palace? How do we get to our house? It's not the main gate, is it? It's not the temple quarter either. Is it Land's End? No. Or Land's End? How do we get to our... Oh, now I remember how to get to our house. Weirdly enough. The house is right here. Yeah. We were right in front of the house. I was like, why? I sorted it. Why is it all down there? So a bunch of...
cuteness.
No. I'm gonna have her make it back. I'm like, you might as well craft while you can. Wow. 48 successes? That's way too many.
The law provides, adventurers. Law preserves. The owl walk.
We do require you.
Oh, damn. She got that ring? In here, take this. I will keep. Let me get rid of two of these. By the potion. If I didn't have the ring, I would have bought the ring. Alright, let's go arrest it up.
Your rooms are ready.
Well, I would hope so. We're just trying to get our sleep on. For freezies this time. It's free, but it's a loading screen. We should just took the one we get when we leave. Alright. Yes. We're good. We just need some spell slots back. And we out. Yes, sir. And we out of town. We'll save it. And then leave. We gonna sing and then leave it. Alright, I think we can just leave now, right? Okay, save. Yes, I know I got, this is the one I'm going for. Wow, okay, I would have to teleport to the Dark Castle, I think. How far is this? 7 days. We do it fast. 5 days. Nice. Okay. Weak monsters ran away when he seen us approaching. Nice. Enemies ran from us. We can soon. Okay. 19 years of poop. Oh, yeah, because she cast it. Oh, we got some prep. Whoa! Group of hostile Christian masters surprise you. A young black dragon? We're about to fight a young black dragon. Well, shit. So, acid? And we're surprised. Damn, dude, we got surprised. So we got a surprise round on us. Holy shit, look at this thing. Yeah, acid damage. Oh my god, 50, wow. We're probably gonna die fucking instantly. Shit. Well, I kinda have to use my power, right? Lay on hands. Just all you, dude. I'll just get yourself up. And then move in his face. He's like, you know what? I'm going to you. One-on-one. Let's go. He's not about the 1v1, but, you know. Bingo. Shit. How do we want to bite? I mean, I guess we might as well go up, huh? Go up and just get in there. Nat 20. Nice. That was a lot. Wow. That was a lot of damage. I did help that crit. That was nice. Level 2 smite, yes sir, and the branding, yes. Take all of that.
Next time.
He jumped. So he can fire breath again. Shit. They both down. Didn't even get to use them. We're gonna let Bingo do that. We're gonna get you. Hold on. Use the potion. Get her up. So you got a dash.
Damn. You suck.
Okay, I understand that. Damn. Hit everybody. And she goes back down. Fuck. At this point, just fucking fight him. Level 2.
That's battle.
Yeah, you're doing way too much damage to us, so I can't. I gotta just stand and fight at this point. Crit miss. That sneak attack. Devastating. Okay. Trying to kill him, huh? Second success. Her second success. Oh, he's outright dead. Okay. Fuck. Take half. Oh yeah, he got an 18. He got an 18. You gotta hit harder than that. Oh no, not the fail I need you to get. She dead. Oh no, she's out. Nice. Okay.
Coming your way.
9 damage. I'm gonna have to use the orb or go over there and fucking. No, I don't want to leave his range. I can't leave his range. We're right here. Sneak attack. Miss. What's he doing? Oh, he's trying to blast. Fuck. She's unconscious. Dash. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. One more hit, we should be good. We'll dodge. We taking that. Ugh. Stand up, my guy. Come on, Bingo, you got this. We taking that too. Him using 2d6 on us, so you're alright. It's all up to you. Pop off. Let's go! Bingo with the 1v1. With the 1v1. Actually, let's do short rest. Mm-hmm. I was like, she didn't do anything. She just died. All right. They literally did nothing but died. My melee characters are the ones that did it this time. They just came through with smites. With smites and fucking sneak attacks. And took that young dragon down. Mainly, like, bingo. Super clutch. That sneak damage. Whew. Ambushed by a fucking dragon. And we got a level up. Let's fucking go. Alright, give me 1 second for this level up, because we wanna. This should be a good level up. I'm gonna roll this blunt. This should be, what is this, level 8? Hmm. Now, do I want a village score or want feet? He's rocking pretty good with sword and shield, I think. AC 22. Oh. There is a feat I might want. Hold on. He might want a feat, actually. He might want to get, 2-weapon fighting. Or two-handed, not ambidextrous, not like, bingo. Like, where you can use a greatsword with one hand. Let me look at the feats. Yeah, we're gonna look at the feats. Is it, what is this? No, that's not it. Con. So these are like the half ones, right? Dax and no, I'll need that. Flawless. We don't need that. Don't need that. No. Follow up strike. Here we go. When you. Oh, that's just. Okay, never mind. No, that's not that. Tree. No. No, I don't really need that, I don't think. You don't need that either. Strength. Already got armor proficiency. You can use those weapons already. This is literally just taking it for the strength. No. Robust. No. Okay, no, we don't want that. Uncanny accuracy. Twin blade. When you're about to hit while dual blading. Not sword and shield. No, I don't need that. That might go to freaking bingo. Well, no, he already has reaction to take half damage, so. Or use shield. He already got too many clashing reactions. Bonus action to take aim. Powerful cantrip, no. Raise shield. I mean, he is using the shield. I mean, he already has shield, though, the spell. But, I mean, I guess that can, you can use that one out without shield. Man, so they don't even have that feat. Where you can use like a... Yeah, that's... These are all the boosts to... Okay, let me think about this then.
I have some HP. Each time he levels. And we got about 5 levels left at this point. Gotta max out his strength. Or boost up his dex. If I'm gonna max out his strength, this is just a plus one. So this is get the strength and the save versus just getting the strength. So half feats basically, or half abilities. And then this one says advantage on HP. Yeah, I don't think I want any of these for him right now. Raise shield might be okay, but... Nah, I'm gonna go back. We'll just take the score. Yeah, we're gonna take, we're just gonna take the strength. Max out the strength. Ooh, girl. Man, what would I want for you? I mean, all she does is blast. I can get her con up. Plus 3, but... She needs better AC. Could get plus ones across the board. Get her wisdom and con up to 1. Strength to 0. So she doesn't have a negative in strength. She is trying to fight. Yeah, actually, what feat do I would give her though? Medium armor. Oh, you know what? Let's look at the feats. Hard to kill. Advantage on death saves. Oh yeah, you get up. That is a good feat. Instead of just laying on the ground, you get up. That is a pretty good feat, actually. she don't use shields. Powerful cantrip. What's this one? When a creature... or dodges your cantrip, the creature takes half damage. Twice the value. So heal better on short rests and get your constitution up. But I don't need to put my constitution up. This might be good. Plus the con, medium. Warhammers. This just gets her to medium, basically. Hard to kill might be good for everybody, to be honest. I feel like right now we need ability score. Another spell slot. Yeah, we want ability scores. So I think we do one to strength, just so that's a zero. We could do dex and then next level bump those up. Dex is still only a 13. I need to wait then. Wait. I didn't want to do con. Strength, yes. No. Kind of want to put it in my... but we're not. No. We'll put that up to... I want to do my charisma or my... yeah, just get wisdom at one. Laughter. Let's see what I got at the twos. Darkness. I don't know if I'm gonna use darkness though. Do I want to pick up haste? Right now, counterspell and fireball dominate the threes at the moment. Like, I don't even use slow. And four, wall of fire, and dimension door. We gotta pick three spells. Greater invisibility. Identified creature. Okay. Fire shield. So resistance, okay. So black tentacles do. Area effect. So like wall of fire. Ice storm could be a brutal. I don't know. Conjure. So either conjure a creature. Black tentacles. I kind of want to get black tentacles because I want to see what it is. So I'll get black tentacles. I think I'll get blight. Right? And then... let's knock. Magically open. Interesting. Interesting. I want fucking... no, because I could do shatter for that. It'd be lightning bolt. Yeah, I'll take lightning bolt. Fuck it. Level up. I rolled this already. Tripping. Let me think about how she works. Healing. Strike once per turn. Ooh. So you need to use that. Let's do our dex, I think. I know she's strength con and but I think I want to get her dex up. Oh, still at... okay. Yeah, I'll get her dex up to 2. A little better AC and, you know... better shot with her bow. Oh, she could have probably took Take Aim, actually. Nah, she's doing too much healing. She can't be wasting turns like that. What do we want for you? We can max out your dex and bring up your con. He got a lot of split numbers. You need the ability score, my guy. I think strength is the other weapon. So I think he goes strength and dex. Oh, and he get to pick. So he can unlearn a spell to learn a spell. Keep forgetting he has invisibility and see invisibility. He don't need a level 2 spell. Are you getting 2 spells? pick up Blur. Fuck it. Alright, we're good. Save. And resume. Yeah, this is crazy. Fought a dragon? Wow. Like right here. Oh shit. Fucking orcs. Strong he was. Oh, that took off half. Okay.
No quarter given.
I think we'll cantrip these guys. I don't think we need to do anything crazy.
Don't lose hope.
It's okay. Nat 20, huh? What's that guy? Looks like he's running.
More.
Like, no need to smite. Firebolt. Yeah.
You can't win.
Like, no reason to... Do some real spells. They're probably gonna come this way, right? So I'm gonna do that. Basically gonna make them come to us. Mm-hmm. Figured that was at least gonna happen. Reckless. Advantage because he has Reckless, so taking advantage of that.
You're still in the fight, my friend.
I should have smited him. I'm just gonna hit them. was like, I hit them in the back. Yeah, Spirit Guardians getting in that ass already.
You've endured worse.
Lily needs some healing. Like, Lily needs it more than anybody else. Two things on its way here. Heal, okay. Good miss. Yeah, we're gonna level 2 smite. Oh, I thought I was gonna pinch him. No need. No need. Like, no need. We don't have to do a cantrip. Let's do magic missile. No. Like, do I just shatter? All right. You know what? Let me see if. Can I get both of them? I'll just get those two. Yeah, see? Get him already murdered. Sneak. There we go. He's touching him. Nice, divine strike. So it's passive. Okay. I think everybody's cool right now. He's doing a lot of healing back there. So we see him. We go right here, right? Oh, shoot. Oh, you shielded? Shield of faith. Divine favor. Yeah, I feel like. No, it's not Misty. We don't need a Misty. I feel like anything higher than this, he's gonna be trying to counter it.
You cannot defeat me.
So I was like, I'll hit you with little spells. No. Let's just do. Nah, we're good. In a turn per second. Yeah, we'll counter that. I'm like, I don't know what you're doing, but I don't like it.
Okay, some money. Some monies. Let me get the monies. That's the treasure.
Yep. Okay.
And I'm also about to take a long rest here. I'm like, watch it down there. I thought I sorted it. Save. All right, before we do anything. We gotta go all the way over here. How long is it to go here? Probably too long. Let's go back here. 7 days. We're gonna do it fast. And then we'll just teleport there. Time is it. Yeah, we're good though. We'll play until we get there, save, and then we're done. Oh man. Two wolves and a guy. Wolf, wolf, and a guy.
swinging. That's most definitely it. The sneak attack, I'm telling you. Now the sneak attack damage is ridiculous. Divine strike. Oh, they need to. I'm like, we're good.
Keep him coming.
It's like Noni. Shield, right? Sneak attack is real. Nah. Good tool without. See?
Coming your way.
Oh man. Nursery rhymes and stuff. Go for it. Go. All that 17. Nice. Disadvantage. Disadvantage. Wow. Yeah, I feel you. I feel you. Alright, I think that's... Oh. But yeah, man, I'm like, to pass out of here. Fuck. I'm tired of shit. Alright. But yeah, we definitely gonna call it there. And we're gonna call it a night. We'll see you guys next time. We're going.